This video is intended to show the basic functionality of the OP940 insertion and return loss test set. In this demonstration, we will be measuring an LC to LC cable assembly. First, attach the reference cable to the source, making sure to inspect, clean if needed, inspect again, and connect. Then, we will reference insertion loss and return loss. To reference return loss, select RL reference. With the reference cable open to air or connected directly to the detector, press Start RL Ref. The unit will display the reference value and distance from the front panel to the reference point. To set the RL offset, press the right button and select Calc 0. Once the return loss is referenced, press the Home button to return to the dual IL-RL screen and select the IL Ref option. Configure the reference cables for your insertion loss reference, and when ready, press Start IL Ref. When that is finished, press the Home button to return to the dual IL-RL screen, and the test results will update in real time. Connect your device under test between your reference cable and detector. Always make sure to inspect and clean if needed. Return loss and insertion loss results are displayed in real time. Select the pass-fail option to display the results color-coded based on the user-defined IL and RL pass-fail threshold settings.